Now, Kenyan police say the number of soldiers killed in a helicopter crash near Nairobi is 17. Six people on the boat are seriously injured. The victims were on a training exercise when the helicopter came down in Kajiado County.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.